Hey everyone, welcome back to my university life LP. I have just sent everyone off to school, and it looks like Carrie just finally got here. It's like they've just met for the first time. What's the deal? Let's pause this. And I think I invited, oh good grief, what am I doing? I'm pretty sure I invited her boyfriend, I think. Yeah, invite to visit. I'm not sure. Oh, only one group of friends can be invited to visit at once. Eh. Okay, so she's come to visit him. While that's happening, we will have Desiree just boost up her skills. Her dad made some country bread, and it was his first time cooking, and it turned out good. Holy crap. And then her mom is making some mushroom omelets. And yeah, so let's continue onward. Let's see, Tia, I want her to meet all her new friends. All her friends, I should say. Okay, let's put down the walls. All right. So, let's see, romantic, amorous hug, and romantic. Let's see, let's just do flirtatious joke. Calm down. Oh my gosh. Compliment appearance. Romantic, blow a kiss. And romantic. Heat of the moment kiss. Romantic more. What do I want to do? Wink? Let's wink. Alluring. Very alluring. Ah, yes. We're going to see that she really is, in fact, pregnant. Hopefully the clothes aren't atrocious. Fingers crossed. And are you frozen? What's going on? Fingers are still crossed, waiting impatiently. No! That's my disgust, in case you were curious. I hate this thing with all of my being. I wish it to just explode. I want it to go away. I'm done with it. If anyone knows how to get rid of this thing for good, that would be great, because I have done everything. It was gone, and then it came back again. So, on that note, let's see what she has for other outfits. So it's just her pajamas that, well, wait, no, her formal wear, her night wear, pajamas, or whatever you want to call it. Let's have her change into her athletic wear. Let's see what this looks like. Oh, good grief. Athletic wear. And go. And go. Thank you. Okay, see? I can live with that. Continue cooking before you burn the omelets. Tia Pratt just went to her first day of school. It's a long and winding road to becoming the top rebel. Oh. He became part of the rebel social group because his daughter is a rebel, and he's been talking to her. Let's see. Just found out she's pregnant, and that's because of his girlfriend. All right. Okay, extremely irresistible. Romantic. More. Oh. Oh, okay. That's because they're home. All right, they're going to go off and woohoo. Let's see. She is going to clean, evidently. Whatever that is, that's cool. And he needs to go to the bathroom really bad. I'm going to put away this food and this food. Oh! And, in case you didn't notice, see, she's excited about it, too. So, I got them their bigger table, because I was sick of them not being able to sit together. I kept this, I don't know why, just in case there was company, like there is. I added a shower to this bathroom, because there was kind of a battle for the bathroom in the morning. Let's see. Oh, I got the little toy oven. Ah, they're woohooing. Let's pause this. That bird is crazy. Let's see. Let's go upstairs. I think everything up here is the same. This, oh, disturbing. His mom is walking in on them. Really? Really? Oh, yeah. Yeah, you think. How about you leave? It's just an idea, though. Good grief. Oh, funny. She's just always in those clothes, huh? Oh, look at her shoes. Why is she... What is going on? I don't understand what's going on. And what is going on with these weirdos? Seriously. You need to just stop. You need to stop. You need to get up. You need to get out of your formal wear. I don't understand. I don't understand. Okay, okay, you know what? Okay. Anyway, so in here, I threw up a couple little poster thingy things and all these posters just because I could. And then in here, I put this up and this. Turn on this room. And then I changed the bathroom a bit. Let's see. I put in the giant tub, and then I just put in this little chair instead of that couch. So much of it, I just kept the way it was when I started remodeling, just because I didn't want to take the time because they weren't going to be here. But then when I got back, I was like, oh, this is atrocious. So I fixed it a little bit. Going upstairs, everything is pretty much the same as I originally had it. I did redo his room here. This is from The Sims Resource. It is the IKEA-inspired bedroom set. I'm pretty sure I've said this before in my original version of this game. Oh, you know what? Let's fix this really quick. So never mind. Okay, so I put that in there, and then I also placed the little pictures that came with it on there. I think that's really, really, really cute detail. This rug, I also believe, is from The Sims Resource, I'm pretty sure. What I did is I put the little toys, let's put this down. I put the little toy trucks and stuff that, you know, this came, did not come with the base game or anything like that. But this guy, this little truck came with, gosh, now I don't remember. Pick it up truck. Let's do this. Okay, this guy, I don't remember where I got this from now. I don't know if it's from The Sims 3 store. I don't know if it's a cloned object from The Sims Resource. I'm sorry, I don't remember. This little guy, though, this ambulance, he came with, or he came from The Sims 3 Resource as well. And, yeah. Then I gave him, he's going to be our little nerd. So I'm starting just this little corner. I've got this little science-y stuff here. Changed out the toy chest and the color of the curtains. Then up one more floor, I slightly changed her room. I slightly changed the rug, the bed, and then I changed the curtains to that light peach color. And then the dresser also a little bit. Everything else I pretty much kept the same. And yeah. Alright, so moving onward. Where is Denver? There he is. Good grief. Slow down. Okay. So, Let's open the fridge. And let's grab very nice quality mushroom omelet. Nice quality. Let's just pull out the mac and cheese since that's older. And then call to meal, call guests, and then you grab a bowl. There. Grab a bowl. Okay, so they're going to eat the macaroni and cheese, and his girlfriend Carrie should be as well. And let's see. I wonder... Oh, good grief. Really? Clean bug cage at school before time runs out to improve school performance. Sure. Why not? Okay, so I just noticed he has a embarrassed from invasion of privacy moodlet, which I think is still really funny. Let's see. So anyway, I'm going to have him ask Carrie out on a date. Come on. Today, please.
Bark, Kitty,
And
how
come on.
you come so zakapatig.
Our tub.
Buddy,
Luizzi, Yantu.
waka.
Okay. So we're going to have them. Okay, let's pause. Let's scoot back here. And I'm gonna have them go to a movie and to dinner. Okay, and attend movie with date. Let's see. Sharks on land. House with no doors. The mold that moved. Bruise and pounds. Somber bloomings. Prison for dogs. Balloonists I have loved. Corduroy sunglasses. Let's see. Let's go to house with no doors. All right, so they're gonna go to their movie. And then after that, I'm going to have them. Where did it go? Okay. And then restaurant, eat here with date. Ooh, see now it's $75. Okay. And while they're doing that, they're flirting. And what is she doing? Gosh, everything. Come on, load. Today. Load. Good grief. Alright. In their backpack, what do we have here? Pen or pencil? It's a draw. Well, let's read this book. That sounds good. Don't mind my dog. Understanding the Power of Print. These must be books from class. I bet. Nope, maybe not. Ugh, stupid gnome. Let's see. He should probably. No. Oh my gosh. Come home. And then we'll have him do his homework. And then she should be doing her homework. Oh, clean book. Actually, let's have her do that instead. Be scolded for what? Be scolded for what? Why are you scolding her? Oh, good grief. Let's see if let off hook. And then I'm gonna have her go clean the bug cage. Yeah, that's what I thought she says. And then I will have her come back home. And then I will have her do her homework. In the meantime, let's have Mother Dearest here. Let's have her not have dinner, serve dinner. Let's have her make ratatouille. So once they're done with their date, which looks like now, we will have them come back here. Go here with date. And then actually go here with date. Stop reading him a bedtime story. Stop right now. Kid, come up here, go to bed. Ugh, good grief. All right. So, where are they? They're taking a taxi home. All right. They're gonna go upstairs. She's still reading her book. Come on. And romantic. Heat of the moment. Romantic. Let's see. Let's give flowers. Let's do perfect purple. Is she leaving? Is she leaving? I think she's leaving. She better not be leaving. Better not be. Okay, good. And then, let's see. We're going to have them woohoo. And then she is going to go home. Let's see. Come on. There we go. And let's see. Then they will say goodbye. So if I don't see if they can just say goodbye or if she just leaves. Don't see anything, so I guess we'll just let that be. She needs to eat dinner. Did her mother just scold her again? She better not have. She needs to come over here and eat dinner. Grab a plate. And you, did you even eat? No. You need to get up and grab a plate as well. And you're eating. You ate. You need to eat. Eat Ratatouille. And then you need to get up and you need to grab a plate. Grab a plate. You need to get out of the way.
Whoa, whoa,
whoa, whoa, he says.
I could do no.
Alright. Alright, so on that note. Anyway, so next time I'm going to have them go back to school. And, yeah, so, I don't really have much more to say other than this is just kind of a come home, see the family, see how things are going, doing, see what they're doing, et cetera, blah, blah, blah. So, till we play next time, live, breathe, love, and play The Sims. Bye, guys.